for all the bubble haters out there, it's time for all of you to shut up because Bubble's officially a winner.